recently I've been drawn more and more just towards prayer. Prayer is a way of turning your attention towards the light of the soul. Later, of course, you come to realize that it is a form of communication that becomes communion. A communication because you cry out to God and or your higher self and you get a response. You ask and your prayers are sometimes answered. And it's a very living relationship. And then there is the whole mystery of who is actually praying to who. If there is oneness, which is the essential mystical understanding, who is praying to who? And this is where you really begin to step out of the isolation of your own self into this deeper mystery in which essentially you are the voice of God calling to God. And your prayer is God's prayer. The light of your human need looks towards this light of the soul, the divine light within you. It is this mystery of light rising towards light. It is an act of humility. I need you. I can't do this on my own. And this is the first step in prayer. Much later, you are in prayer all the time. But at the beginning, there is a way to make that known to yourself, to live it consciously until it becomes just a way to be. Now, what is most important for the mystic is that this prayer takes place within the heart. And mystical prayer is really the prayer of the heart. And this is, of course, has to do with the esoteric mystery of the heart as a spiritual organ of divine consciousness. If you want to learn how to pray, you pray with feeling, you pray in the heart. So you begin by going into the heart, by feeling your need.